The World Health Organization is warning of a high-risk biological hazard unfolding in Sudan's capital of Khartoum as militants occupy a laboratory containing measles and cholera pathogens. Technicians are unable to access the National Public Health Laboratory to secure the hazardous materials. Fighting has escalated between the Sudanese armed forces and paramilitary group Rapid Support Forces since April 15. At least 459 people have been killed so far, and more than 4,000 injured.